Hello everyone, and welcome to our Stanley Cup how-to video, as you get a good look at our Stanley Cup with all the sticks surrounding it quite nicely. Now here's Shane to tell us a little more.
The Stanley Cup, just use simple materials I have from my house. Start with the bottom, we got a 5-gallon water jug. Oh, no water's in it. We got a double bubble container, obviously took all the stuff out. A butter container, and you don't have to use butter, just anything you have. But the key is to take everything out, and also you got just the cream cheese at the top. Nice bowl, get it at the dollar store, your house, whatever. And you can see on the top where we put the bolt in and then the washer, as I'll show you how to make it now. And you just pretty much ignore this, the water jug at first, and start with the top. What you want to do is drill holes through all four of the items and put a bolt that's long enough to fit through it. And you have to put a washer at every stop so it can stay together. And you want to add a little glue so it can be a little more stable around this part and this part. And it cost me about $14, $6 for 2 cans of metallic spray paint, which gives it a nice shimmer, and just $2 for super glue. And some of you guys have that around your house, and it's fun to, if somebody wins, they can drink out of it, hoist it, as three feet tall, weighs 2.5 pounds, doesn't break or anything, and just really cheap and easy, and can really add a great dimension to your mini hockey league. And just remember, you can do things like this that can make your league so much better for just no money at all.
That's it for Mini Sports Now. Remember to subscribe, and we'll see you later.